Lucy, what are you doing?
Honey, remember what you said to me the first time you met me?
I sure do. I said you were a cute little chicken.
Well, I got something to tell you about this cute little chicken. She has crow's feet.
You do not.
You don't even know what crow's feet are.
I do too. They're like pigeon toes.
No, they're little lines around the eyes. Come here, look. See?
Oh, Anya, you're kidding. You're beautiful.
Ah, you're just being nice, Ricky.
I am not.
Well, it doesn't really bother me. I knew the day would come when I'd have crow's feet and your hairline started to recede, but I just didn't expect it so soon, that's all. But if you say I'm beautiful, I'll take your word for it. Because after all, you're the only one I have to please. All you have to do to make me happy is say that you still love me.
My hairline is starting to recede, huh?
Oh, honey, that's just a figure of speech. You haven't got anything to worry about.
I have to. I'm starting to lose my hair.
Ricky, don't be ridiculous.
My hairline is receding. Look, honey, look.
Are you crazy? You should have as much money as you have hair.
Well, I'm sure this much of my forehead didn't show before.
You're not serious. If your hairline was any lower, they'd have to bill you as Ricky Ricardo, boy sheepdog.
Well, it's thick enough on top. But gee, that hairline.
Oh, so your hairline has receded a quarter of an inch. So what?
A quarter of an inch? Do you think it's that much?
And they say women are vain.
Vanity has nothing to do with this. I'm only thinking of my career.
Make a nice fountain. What are you doing?
I think it's getting thin in the back. Right here, it's getting thin back here in the back.
Oh, for heaven's sake. Come on to bed, Baldy.
Baldy. Ay, qué barbaridad. Tienes razón. Se me va a caer el pelo y me va a llamar Baldy, como le dicen a los viejos americanos aquí en este país. Qué horror.
Stop muttering in Spanish.
I refuse. I won't do it. I will not get bald.
Well, don't talk to me. Speak to your scalp. Look, you're not losing your hair, and even if you were, there's nothing you can do about it.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Worry won't do it any good.
Certainly not.
No.
Good night, darling.
I wonder how I look without any hair.
Ricky, good night.
Oh. No, no, no.